And now, ladies and gentlemen, would you welcome once again Crusher Comic.
Hey, please take care of the staff here. Our waitress here at the Café Le Bump really works her butt off. In fact, if you look at her, she's been working here so long, she has no butt whatsoever. How you doing? Hey, remember, guys, remember, it's all attitude. You got to get in shape. You got to work hard. Rusty, not many people notice. You got to get in shape, Rusty. That's the problem. You're out of shape. Did you know he started out as an actor? When he was young, he did a horror film called I Was a Teenage Warehouse. Rusty's the only guy I know. The only guy I know with a zip code, E-I-E-I-O. Hey, just kidding, Rusty. Just kidding. How you doing? What I want to do now is I want to put the shoe on the other foot. I want to give you guys a chance here. What I'd like to do is I'd like to get a volunteer from the audience here to come up here and do a little wrestling bit with me. Who we got? Mario? Sure, why not? Come on up. Give him a hand. Mario Mancini. Shut up! Hey Mario, these are
kind. You might have tools.
Yeah. What living proof that cousins marry, huh? Right here. These lapels are a little wide. What did you need? Runway clearance to get here? All right. How we doing? All right. What we're gonna do is we're gonna do a little demonstration here, wrestling. I'm gonna give you a chance. I saw the clips before your matches and stuff. And what have you ever been involved in a chain match?
No.
Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to have a chain match like you've seen many wrestlers do. What happens here, Mario, is I fasten
hang
myself.
Hang him, Mario, hang him! Yeah. Tighten it up, Mario!
And what you do is you go to this. Unfortunately for you, Mario, you don't benefit from a collar like I do. But that's like.
Watch him, Mario, watch him!
Hey, hey, hey. Right.
Please, Mario. All right, Mario, hang on! All right, Mario, we'll do this no problem here. There we go.
Oh,
all right.
Get your first win.
Not a chance, Mario. All right, now what I need you to do is sort of initiate the action here, and then we'll get into the fight.
You want me to make the first move?
I want you to make the first move, all right, Danny?
Mario, knock him out! Yeah!
Oh, that makes me mad,
Mario.
There's only one way to settle this. Suck them robots to the finish. All right, Mario, this is the way we're gonna do it. This is the way I like to do things. Mario, go! Come on, Mario, come on! Come on, Mario! Come on! Mario, you didn't have a chance. I glued my guy's block down with crazy glue.